Always wondered what was in here. Private conference room. Original members only, yes. A place where you're free to discuss your secrets and lies.
You said something about me in the White House.
Not you, exactly. Another version of you,
Stop dancing around it. Tell me what you know.
I know what you told everyone. The Justice Lords, a parallel universe version of the Justice League, came to our world to rid it of crime just as they did on their own world. With Lex Luthor's help, our Justice League managed to rout them before they could impose their totalitarian will on our populace. I also know what you didn't tell anyone outside of the original seven members of the Justice League. On that other Earth, so very much like our own, a Superman so very much like you killed the President.
Question. No one can know about this.
Or what? You'll incinerate me too.
I'd never do anything like that.
Wouldn't you? Didn't you recently try to lobotomize Doomsday with your heat vision, just as the Justice Lord did?
That's different.
It's the same. A heavily armed watchtower with an army of proactive heroes. Luthor running for president, if it's not quite the same. It soon will be. Have you seen Amanda Waller's computer simulations?
Batman told me about them.
Did he tell you all the models predict that a war between the Justice League and the government will devastate the planet?
We would never fight the government.
Not even if Luthor was the government? Predestined. Flash will die. You will kill Luthor. Armageddon. Inevitable.
Question. I'm worried about you. You're mixed up. This world isn't like the other one. We're not the Justice Lords. Those things you're afraid of will never happen here. I won't let them.